poker fish out of water was Leo Fernandez. After rehearsal, it was time for the grand finale, the group dance. Everyone came together and performed brilliantly. Even the clumsiest of all, Leo Fernandez, who at the end of the night had untangled his two left feet.
No čo títo šmáci? Čo to šmáku svoje tabloky poudrevne?
but Cesar Gianelli is not a deep stack. Yeah. But he is on the button and he's all in with ace three. You like to play?
I like to play. He woke up to an ace. He's relatively short stack, and he has two tight, shorter stack people behind him in the small and big blind. Yeah. Very good play.
Exactly. We've seen Derek Lerner fold pocket sevens earlier. He plays it very, very tight. He called himself a nit. And this time he's got king 10 offsuit in the small blind.
Turtles are out.
Now, normally king 10 offsuit, not a big hand. But now Gianelli, he raised from the king 10 offsuit. Lerner only had 74,000 going into this hand.
Yeah, he's got a king 10, my gosh. Gianelli could be pushing with anything there. You just can't keep playing the hands down. I know you want to make the final table, but you've got to make a stand.
Well, it's that balance between survival and chip accumulation.
It is, it is.
And look at that. Lerner folds the king. Argentinian, and we have already lost four. Argentinian, Hugo Spangenberg. Welcome back to Mar del Plata, Argentina, where Dominic Nietzsche and Jorge Lanvizuri are leading the pack. The man who began this session as chief leader, Mark Ioli, is one of the short stacks with only 91,000 chips. Leo Fernandez moved in order to balance the tables and now is in front row seat as Mark Ioli, who started the day as the chief leader, is all in and has been called by hometown favorite Sergio Farias. Farias is ahead with the pocket kings. Ioli, pocket seven. Gianelli covered, and Vincenzo Gianelli, he's picked up the Cowboys. What a spot to be in. You're the big blind. The small blind moves all in. You've got kings.
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. He didn't like to see the ace, but I mean, you know, that's a thematic call a whole bit. To wake up with a hand like that in this position is great.
Well, would I be wrong in thinking the entire room is probably rooting for Jason Skeens? Vincenzo Gianelli, such a dangerous player.
Yes, absolutely, absolutely. Nobody wants him to have chips.
Pitch nails.
He needs a king on the river, or we have our final table.
He has played so well all day, and then to get a three out on the turn, he's got to be devastated.
Well, for Skeens and eight other players in the room, they are one card away from making the final table, and Gianelli's dream of making his second LAPT final table may soon be over. Everyone in the room is watching with great anticipation. Here it is, the river. It's a three of clubs, and that's it. Gianelli can only shake his hand. Skeens has the check mark.
Hand. He's handling it like a true gentleman. Major, major disappointment. Got it in with the best hand. This pot is worth over $300,000.
What the fuck is this? Ugly fucks.
Player. I just went to my intuition and I was right. Fortunately, the cards didn't run the way I hoped.
And now
No, a postupku. José Barbero, Nacho. Nacho Schmacho. Fú, toto je masne ťažký turnaj, ty kokos. Tie flopy sú katastrofálne. S Som zvedavý, že z tohto dostanem. Ah, z tejto sračky. Well, I gotta do this. Which poses the sun. Welcome on to. Chance. Tuto. That's the way you gotta play poker. Ace King when you're short stack. Smola z 20, někdo má 20. Rozmýšľam, to dostanem. To dostanem kombináciu, musím ísť all-in. Som na tom veľmi zle. 10 big blindov. Znova začiatok. To je najťažší začiatok. Toto to bude. Koľko mám? 35, 70, 70, 10 big blindov, povedzme. 15 big blindov. Už som dostal 9-ku, kráľ. Som chcel vieť, či títo idioti majú. S čím sa bijú ak sáčky. 9-9. S čím to vyhral? Idioti, jak tak a títo ľudia. Sú vytratý kaliber. 9-9 a ide jak chuj. Budem steknúť týchto ľudí. Tak to ich ťažko steknúť. Toto call nemusím ísť all-in. Nie, tá ruka z toho chcem ísť all-in.
Absolutely try to isolate, make the heads up. He doesn't need a third person.
Chatita, man. Six days. The 6 day for a diamond. The odds. Jsem v piči, tu jsem těž sračky, ty kutas. Jsem totálně sračky. Damn, to jsou katastrofálně těžké to znamená. Jsou těž piči. Tento zvýšil 72. Check. To nemám na výběr. Fuck's sake. Těžké to na toto.
Tam jsou v piči.
Tusáčke. Tu z tohto ešte môžeme niečo vytiahnuť. Zostal nás to dole. Som skončil, ty kokos. To ma zachráni, že ma... Že boss. No ja mám 5 karet. Iba dvojkartovky. Toto je plnka zo Stefa. Hociaký král, hociaké S-o musím ísť zvolen. Som skončil. Hociaký král, hociaké S-o, hociaký pár. Je to doma? Ale to som sa zachránil. Stále hra. Som na 120, stále som v sračke. Stále po tebe mi zvolím. Budem zdablovať znova. A ne s týmto. Idiot. Queen 9, kokot. Takýto kokoti si myslíš, že vedia aj poker. Vítaj to piče. Queen 9, zapiči jak svinia. Problém je, že ja musím to mať štvorkami zapičiť. Nič sa nedá robiť. Damn. Koľko tam sa sliní, ha? Stupiny hlavám ako hento, no. OK. Dobre. Tam som bol sklze, jak svina. 10 big blindov. To ešte niekde desina o 20 minút, no? Oj, nevadí, ak tento turnaj sa mi podaj umiestni, tak som v pluse. Ale... Idiot. Bez peňazí je to oveľa ťažšie hrať ako s peňazmi. Lebo bez peňazí tí kokoti robia totálne chujoviny. Ešte väčšie chujoviny. Toto je hardcore obťažnosť. Toto je oveľa ťažšia obťažnosť. O dosť ťažšie. Ale povedzme, že... o štipku ťažšia. No nič. Donutí mi zole. Srdce. Nope. OK. Žiadne srdce. Shit. Dvoch Jackov mal ten primitív. Piče. Dvoch Jackov mal do sračka, hej. Geniálne. Geniálne. Čo si myslel, že ten imbecil, že SM9 vyhral? Tágo. Neviem, či dám ten turnaj. Tu som mal tam tiež biedne, ty kokos, no. Hlácať Big Blendo, povedzme. To je problém. Problém. Potrebujem vyhať pot. Oh boy. To jsem vyhrál jeden z pátých showdown, no. Oh boy. Oh boy. Jeden z pátých, no. Jeden z pátých showdown, no. Z Big Blindu, povedzme. Ešte mám čas. Jediný showdown, ktorý som vyhal, bude tie dve S. Tento má 72. 72 čipov, ja sa k tomu dostal. Tak sa dostal 72. Tento ide už olej. A Marko. Malko 4-9. Mám čo čakal. Veľmi pičná ruka. Ak s touto rukom vyja, tak sa posajem. Áno, to sme skončili. To skončili. Spolo pičná ruka. Let's go, I guess. A videl som dosť flopov, 43%. Dal som tomu šancu. A dokázal som vyťažiť z tých flopov. Možno jsem to mal zobrat s Queenem a Kingem, tak to idiota. To ťažké. Pochybujem, ale niečo masívne. Keď dal all in na troch hráčov, tak musel mať niečo masívne. Oh shit. Toto vyzerá so mnou veľmi zle. Znova. Ja dokázal sa pozriechať niekoľkokrát. Videl som osmičku. Kres. Jax. Learner's girlfriend watching on. Learner stands up. Rodolfo stands up. And now it's out of their hands. It's all up to the poker gods.
Here we go. The cards are the cards are.
Here's the flop. 8-7. Well, Learner gets a little piece of it. He has top pair. He has backdoor spades as well.
Znova dve štvorky.
I'm feeling alright. I mean, if you
ask
me at the beginning of the week, if I would
finish 7th here, my mother of Vlada, are you happy with your performance? It's been great for me. I run real good. Maybe not in poker. I'm yeah. Great, but in life, I run real good. And of course. Never hold up this shit. Never ever hold up this shit. Is it? Never ever hold up. That's fucking brilliant. Jeez. Nothing there for me.
That's exactly what he does have. He's a little over that actually. 1.1 million and pocket aces to boot.
Nebudem brať tie páry. Tie páry nefungujú pre mňa. Aj keď som v zlej situácii, to nefunguje. Nefunguje to. Nefungujú tie páry pre mňa. Dvakrát som išiel so štvorkami, dvakrát som vypadol. Mm-mm. To sú piče páry. Teda počkať na lepší spot. Nefungujú tie malé páry. A celkovo tie malé sračky nefungujú pre mňa. Aj to Queen Ace by sa dosal. Aj to Queen Ace nefungoval. Ani veľké karty nefungujú, ani malé karty nefungujú, ty kokos. Nič nefungoval na tých dvoch turnajoch. Nič. Absolútne nič. To boli hovno turnaje, ty kokos, tieto dva. Damn. Nefungujú tie malé páry, odtiaľ zoberiem páry, len ktoré budú. Len ktoré budú Jack a vyššie. Nefungujú tie malé páry jednoducho. Jednoducho nefunguje pre mňa. Nevyhávam na to. Nevyhávam na to oliny. Nefungujú tie malé páry, jednoducho vysrať sa na ne. OK, to som sa dozvedel. Zaplatil som 60 tisíc za to. 60 tisíc za lekciu, že tie malé páry nefungujú. Poslal ich do piče.
Opportunity.
autistic Jason Skeens looks to pounce on a second LAPD title for the United States. While Chilean Rodolfo Awad looks to keep the trophy on the soil.
Greeno Gingo is
as the youngest LAPT champion. What'll happen to rail the Nietzsche Express?
Jago Maxima in lower space.
For Dennis Phillips and Marianella Pereira, I'm David Sutton. We'll see you next time in Mar del Plata, Argentina.
Dvakrát som išiel s dvoma štvorkami, dvakrát mi dve štvorky prehral. Není čo riešiť. Malé páry pevne nefungujú. Let's go, gents. Trošku presal, ne? Debakal, ne? 19 mi ujde tento? Ešte vyskúšam tento a... To je posledný šmak. Nefungujú pre nám ale páry vôbec. Sounds.
Jason Skeens, 5 King, you knew what Nietzsche had, 12. Obviously, good.
Give me a fucking break. Holy shit. Beat off the beat, man.
And finally, one pair. But if you don't even have a pair, the highest card in the game.
Well, there's the trophy. These four men are chasing four different countries representing here at the final table. And we get back to the action. The Lions are still 8,000, 16,000, the 2,000 ante. Action on Rodolfo takes a peek at an ace three suited.
Second, third, fourth right now. You know, you want to make sure you can't forget the second.
Çok kötü. Imbecil. Tupa rola. Música filme e set. Od Pásko. Spíča. Sprostý degener. Sprostý kokot. Tupa mozgo filma hmota. Vítaj tá sračka. Mal 2000, neviem koľko čipov a dojebal to, lebo je sračka. Úplne zbytočný sa vyšťal. Svojou zdegenerovanou hmotou o hlave. Zdegenerovaná brazilská sprostá hlava. Pičný zdegenerovanec. Veľa imbecilov sa tu množí. V tomto fachu. Veľa imbecilov. No nič. Znova veľmi krkolomne ťažký turnaj. Z tohto nič nebude. Žiadne karty, žiadne kombinácie, žiadne šance, vyhal som 0 showdownov. Fuf. Uvolím sáčko jedný turné. To hovorím kvalitná sáčko filka. Holy shit, man. Kvalitná sáčko filka. Kvalitný sáčko filmy turné. Kvalitný sáčko filmy turné znova. Koľko je 360? Hociaký král, hociaké, sa musí byť olej. Nemám drobné. Hociaký král, hociaké sú. A nie král. Holy shit, naozaj? A postupku, ne? A pair of jacks, ten kick.
Exactly. adversary has moved on with the king high. Rodolfo in the best hand right now, but how does he know?
Exactly. Wow. That's what's great. I love aggressive play, although this one's a little bit risky. It's the tightest person on the table.
And normally when you have a bluff, you want to have some sort of escape pick out there, an out or two. In this case, Landazuri only with the overcards.
Absolutely nothing.
Oh, and Landazuri pumps his fist. The 19-year-old is so excited as Rodolfo folds his hands.
Strong, aggressive move, and I'll tell you, you get rewarded with strong, aggressive moves many times.
Yep, Landazuri's mom is happy. Rodolfo, obviously not. He stacks his newfound chips. A tremendous check raise from Landazuri, and he's back into second place with over $500,000 chips. Just like that, the kid is back.
Argentina is just one of the many exciting destinations on the LAPT. So if you want to play poker in paradise, log on to PokerStars.net and learn how to qualify for the next LAPT event.
This season, the LAPT has taken poker to magical places. From the incredible landscapes of Chile and beautiful beaches of Mexico to the wonderful coastlines of Uruguay, and now to the vibrant seaside in Argentina. These lands have provided us with picturesque towns and beautiful people, making Latin America an incredible host all season long. Welcome back. I'm Dave Tuckman alongside Dennis Phillips here at the LAPT Argentina Grand Final. Four players still remain, but everyone is chasing Dominic Nici, who himself is chasing history as he attempts to become the youngest champion in LAPT history. In fact, two players here are attempting that. He and Landazuri takes a peek at a Jack 8 offsuit. And
there's a surprise.
He's going to raise this one up to 33,000 over to Landazuri. No, he shakes his head. He's not going to play this one. Over the small blind, Jason Skeens. Now, Skeens is now under 200,000 chips. Got an ace? Ace 3 suited?
It's a suited ace. Never mind. End of the month.
Wow, I'm surprised he folded that one.
Oh my, with less than 200,000.
Jack 10 here for Rodolfo. Rodolfo only has about. Wow, he's all in there.
Hey, yeah, you're going to play this hand.
The normally very, very tight player moves all in. Chips. Umberto Brenes would love to see another victory by a Latin American in this season. He came up short each of the events he entered, but there was another competition he had a chance to win. He may not have heard about it, but he came to his friend, Veronica. And the bull, it was the LAPT Beach Games, and it is the focus of offsuit. Mexico is known for its beautiful beaches, and today, the game's top poker players are here to test their poker skills in the sun and sand. The title champion of the LAPT Beach Games.
Vou defender meu país e vou ganhar-lhes a todos os latino-americanos.
Eu acho que eu sou o cara que está mais preparado e que tenho o melhor preparo físico para ganhar essa competição.
Soy la única mujer más importante que para cualquiera.
Alguno de ustedes duda quién va a ser el campeón?
The first event, the ship relay. The players cross the finish line with the most chips wins.
Verónica, un minuto! Verónica!
Don't give that another pineapple.
The second event, chip riffling. The player to riffle the most chips wins.
Ace check. Damn it, though. Take that.
The final event, card throwing.
This is costly as a fuck. Can't be stuck down. I need to call this. There are options, but what are the options? The options are total shit. Asi nejaká kombinácia pod tebe mi zvolím.
Two Latin Americans still have a chance to win the title. Can Rodolfo stave off the two?
Dominic Nietzsche calls.
He's closing here with these two overcards, so hoping that Landazuri doesn't have much. Check on the turn, he can take it down then.
All friends and family watching on.
That's not a great position with the deep stack.
So pot is up to 168,000. Here's the turn. 10 of diamonds. Changes nothing. Landazuri is still ahead. And a commanding lead. You can see the percentages. Check now. It's a and now Dominic Nietzsche uses his
exactly what he's playing it very, very well here. I have to give a good high five here to Nietzsche. He's playing very good, solid poker. Standard poker here, but solid.
Well, the 65,000 chip bet on the turn gets it done. Nietzsche shows the bluff, and Landazuri can only shake his head in agreement. Wow, well played.
Well played, very much so.
Well, Landazuri's mom watching on. She has to be proud of him.
Blame in there.
sono appunto. This guy.
Now Nietzsche actually can't lose this hand. He can't shock it.
The only way he can lose this is by folding. That's not gonna happen.
It was 150,000 chip.
Put a lot of shit on.
And 150,000 chip call from Nietzsche.
We're now at almost 700,000 in the pot.
Put a lot in.
Champion. What a great ending to a terrific season that has been full of excitement and drama.
four players to the block. It is four, deuce, nine. Also has a test of it with a pair of nines and a flush draw.
What a huge flop. Not only does she have a top pair, she's also got a flush draw. Nobody else has anything in this hand.
Check the test.
This one was a hard one. Jack fucking shit. I was minorizing and I should fold that shit.
Face off against
after. Right. Well, enjoy the rest of the day, and we'll see you later.
All right.
Six players, and for a table full of hockey talent. proclaimed poker novice Glenn Anderson, proving he's the quick learner.
Buzzer beater. Buzzer beater. Buzzer beater. Oh, this is the time to rise and shine for the limits. This glorious shit. Glorious fuckery. War is bitchery.
No, Vanessa came out really strong. Now, Glenn Anderson, what the heck? He's taken out two in a row.
Well, for us to have a chance, which means the rest of the pack, we're going to have to deal with somebody else. So, I guess, so because she's the pro. So, I think we're going to get it all.
War is awesome here.
Well, thank you so much, Jordy.
All right, thanks, Heidi. Take a look at this, Daniel. The Hockey Hall of Famer taking a run at the poker pro. Even along with
Glorious buzzer beater. Glorious buzzer beater. Čo ti to robia? Šmáci.
Shit.
trophy that will go to the champion of this charity event. And if it's not, give this man a pretty good chance to win.
Come on, boy.
Just have fun, guys.
You're an easy rip. You slow down. You're still learning the game.
Jeremy Roenick is always a trash talker on the ice. No different here at the poker table.
Action starts on Matt Sundin, the first European player to be an NHL number one draft pick. He falls Jack 7 on one of our PokerStars.net online qualifiers, Harry Moyet. 46-year-old UPS driver, Queen Jack offsuit, he makes the call. Eddie Olchek, King 6 of hearts. He makes the call for 200. Dennis Phillips. He wants to play every hand.
Well, when you feel like the best player at the table, you want to try to outplay your opponent after the bluff.
Bowl it to Alex Ovechkin, the best player in the game with the worst starting cards in all of 7.
Тут объебали в тип. Но четыре опять.
Two U.S. Olympians, both originally drafted by the Blackhawks. Ace 10-9.